you know?
Did you know?
Hey kid, don't ever let them get inside your head. They'll tell you what to do in life instead.
Merong tanong dito si Sir Jean Palo. Ang tanong niya ngayon, mga transporter, ang tanong niya ngayon mga tol, listen to this ha, kasi listen to this, kailangan nyo itong matutunan, right? So yung question niya, pwede bang kumuha ng license, direct license? Ang ibig niya pong sabihin, so hindi na dadaan ng student permit, diretso ng professional license, professional driver's license. So the answer is absolutely no. Wala pong ganun ha. Before, pwede po yun. Pwede yun. Meron kang kopya ng birth certificate mo, meron kang TIN number, meron kang medical certificate, then you can have your driver's license. It's either non-professional or professional driver's license. Noon po yun. Kaya lang ngayon, iba na yung sistema ngayon. So hindi ka po pwedeng kumuha. It's either non-professional or professional driver's license nang hindi ka dumadaan sa student permit. So lahat po yun, again, kahit sino yung kasama mo, kahit sino yung kakilala mo sa LTO, kahit chief pa ng LTO yan, kahit siya pa yung regional director jam, hindi po yan pwede. Hindi ka papayagan.